Looking like if it's your birthday today. Oh shit, wrong. Solo. Happy birthday, babe. I bought you something.
Oh my god, what? Here. I know it's gonna be big, so here.
It's a rock.
You shouldn't have. Like, really, you shouldn't.
Fine. Here.
Just kidding.
A bag.
Oh, a bag for my brand new rock?
Yeah. Here you go. Just kidding.
A Quavo. Oh, just what I wanted for Christmas.
Guys, everybody comment down below. Happy birthday to PJ.
Thank you for my brand new Quavo.
Put them on. Show off.
Oh my gosh. The
show off. Whoa! Ching, ching. Walk a little bit. Yeah. Walk this. Ooh, hey.
Oh, shoot.
Mufasa.
Ooh. Tell me about it. I just hear that name and I shudder.
Mufasa.
Ooh. Do it again. Mufasa. Ooh. Mufasa.
Ooh. People can't see me with these because, you know, we're going to use them for, like...
Where are we going? Where are we going for your birthday?
We're going to go to LA to meet...
Meeting... ¿Ya los tiraste, pendeja? Oh.
To meet... We're going to do a meet and greet, so, you know.
Meet us there?
Meet us in LA, so, yeah, you know.
Meet and greet at the taquera.
At the callejones.
Oh, we should go to the callejones. Okay, bye, Felipe. Hey, guys. Good morning.
We are up early. It is 7 a.m.
We're going to celebrate Peach's birthday.
Birthday weekend.
We're going to Vegas, guys.
Oh, yes. You know, without a seatbelt.
We are on our way to Rosarito with our kids.
To LA.
We're going to LA.
So, yeah, we are leaving.
Peaches wants me to take her to the callejones for her birthday.
That's my birthday wish.
That's where I'm taking her. Well, no. We'll see you guys soon.
Yes. Goodbye.
We are getting coffee because, you know, hey. Hey. Who that over there? Dile que tú eres mía. I'm taking to the callejones.
Very excited. That's the most action I've gotten all year. The callejones.
She said she didn't get no birthday presents.
Where?
In Tulare.
We're in Tulare right now, so.
Ma, ¿por qué está McDonald's ahí?
I don't know.
Who remembers when we were little and we would see McDonald's and they would be like, Ma, ¿por qué está McDonald's ahí? And then your mom would be like,
ahí es donde hacen que es.
No, never. Allá hay frijoles y queso en la casa. Allá en la casa no tenías hambre. Te hice frijoles con huevos.
Y yo, yep.
Okay, man.
That would always happen to me.
Pero yo quería un chiqui nagui.
Chiqui nagui. But you're seeing more up. Yes, you're doing good. Good job. Here, look. You want a couple more? This is what best friends do. Look, a napkin.
Oh my god. So Peaches is 50 years old, guys.
50 years old.
She's gonna live 4 more years and she's good.
And then I'm good. No more. I'm not having no more birthdays.
Oh my god. Damn, the camera makes me look like.
Really? I kind of like how mine looks. How my face looks.
She's in love with who I am back in high school.
I got a lot of cash. And I don't mind spending it. Guys, sadly, Peaches got carsick. and we are reading. We are reading what could we do so she's not car sick. And it says that she needs to look outside. So mira los árboles.
Dude, it's not even gonna be fun.
Yeah, it is.
So we just got to the mall.
We're really hungry. We don't know what to get to eat.
Then we're gonna go to Boiling Crab. So something cute just happened right now. We're right here at Beverly Hills and this lady's like, oh, you're so beautiful. And I'm like, ah. I'm like, I know. And I'm just kidding. I'm like, oh, thank you. And I get, but she told her friend, she goes, let me see, turn around. And I turn around, she's like, ay, joder su madre. Did we go to the beach already? Guys, we just got to Santa Monica. Oh shit, this thing's going fast. Elena, wait.
Yeah, so hold on.
I thought it was gonna be kind of like hot, but it's kind of cold. A little bit.
It is.
Peaches is still feeling sick.
Yes.
Churros.
Oh,
Kevin,
si se puso la arete. Uy, que Kevin se puso la arete.
My babe looking fine as fuck.
Yup.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yep. One time for the birthday, bitch.
I'm at least like gonna
walk
through.
Gracias. Mamita? I'm mom or mamita? Thank you. Oh, dang. He said, we gorgeous. I'm like half naked here. And it's kind of cold.
It is cold. So we're gonna go get on this. Dude, my hand's hella shaking. Like, oh no, when I was like this, it was.
If I get on that, se va a romper el hilo. El lazo.
So, yes.
Como pueden ver,
yo estoy comiendo mucho. Mira, ya está la playa. Vamos a la
playa. Vamos pa la playa, pa curarte el alma. Cierra la pantalla.
Un bird se comió mi churro.
Oh my god, guys. You guys should have seen that show. It was funny. I wish I would. The little cadenitas, pulseritas.
Oh, you should take them that. Like a light day.
It's the ring
and it has to be
on your hip. Check the foot, yeah, pass it to my daughter. I'ma show her where they took. Baby mama cover phones, got the mother.
Tómame una foto como si no me doy cuenta.
Trinity already knows every one of us. He knows that at that moment we're gonna die.
Oh,
he knows
shit.
If we're going to go to heaven or hell. He knows that already. But he gives you a free choice.
You are going to hell.
Destiny.
I'm going it's to heaven.
Choice.
What are you talking about?
How beautiful is this, guys?
So, yeah, look it. We're going to go swimming right there in a little bit.
You're going to go swimming.
So, do you know how to swim?
I do.
I don't.
Well, let's go take pictures. Look.
Where?
Let's go right there. Let's go take a picture right there. I want to take a picture like that.
Okay. He's gonna take our picture. One kiss?
No kiss. Me.
Okay. Where I'm talking right now?
We are at my YouTube channel. Say hi.
What's up?
What's your name?
Enes.
Enes. What's
yeah,
up?
Yeah, what's your name?
Maria.
Maria? Nice to meet you, Maria. Okay, I'll show you. Okay.
Oh my god, how cute!
Okay, so I'll show you.
Oh, we took pictures, guys.
Which one do you want? Gift, right? Or a picture?
Oh, you're gonna give me a gift? Okay, wait, let me see.
Okay.
Wait, where's the other ones?
Here. just one picture you're gonna choose.
Okay.
Okay.
No, I don't like that one.
Or this one.
Okay. Which one's pretty? It's giving me a free picture.
So you gotta choose one of
them. I like the one that you're smiling.
Oh, the other one?
Okay.
No. That one?
That one. Okay, that one. That one. Okay.
It's Velma.
So I'm gonna print
you. That one, yeah, that one.
That one?
That first one, yeah. Okay. Elena's getting mad, huh?
Oh, the comfort.
It's the plastic. Teacher's first time.
So, Vilma's popping my cherry at Boyica. We'll see how this turns out.
If you guys have tried boiling crab, comment below. Hi, guys. We are at the... What is the museum? Believe it or not. Museum. I hate her. So we're still out here. Woo. You guys don't even know what happened to me right now.
Story time.
Story time. So.
Oh my god. Is he rapping?
What, for a book, right?
For a dynamic something.
Yeah, something about a book that's gonna help you like with your mind. And we're like, okay, let's go. Ahí vamos. We were on our phone like for 15 minutes, and when the thing finished, right? When the video finished, the lady, we come out, and the lady's like, did you guys like it? We're like, oh yeah, it was so interesting. You know, like, that's cool. Like, oh my god, this and that. Guys,
yeah.
She hands me a book, and Peach is a book. Here you go, $50. How are you guys gonna pay? Cash or card? And then me and Peaches are like,
oh, we don't want to buy it.
Oh, we don't want to get it. You know, and this, and she started like fucking talking to us like crazy.
She was like, you can pay for it.
Yeah.
She was all like, and then, buy the book.
No, because she's like, Vilma, just get the damn book. Dude, we were literally standing there for like
an hour
and shit. She kept saying, "Dígale hi, diga hi,
come get hot dogs,
carran hot dogs." But yeah, so it was so funny, guys. Like, oh my god, I swear to God, I thought she was gonna hit us with the bell, huh?
Yes, dude.
Ooh, ah, eh, that's it. I'm not going.
That's it. I'm not going.
Ooh, ah, that's it. I'm not going.
Got myself a new hat. Peaches, you like my hat?
Yes.
It's beautiful.
No, it's
like. It's beautiful. When you don't have a boyfriend. Dale un beso.
A mí me gustan los mayos.
That's it for today's video, guys. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to our channel. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And I'm closing this video by myself because Peaches is still asleep, I think, or I don't know. She got lost again, like always. But we'll be back with more videos. Bye.